guys, it's Gary, and I just got back from rodeo, as you can see. I just wanted to come out here and explain that Daniel will be coming out shortly and sing a Green Day song. I'm not sure what Green Day song that is. He'll explain that later. But I just want to come out and explain it. I also want to say a shout out to Elijah Stickles for trying to get in contact with me through Facebook. I'm sorry that I was at book club reading The Hunger Games. You know, the one that's coming out this year. Yes, we are reading that one. But up front here, you know, here comes Daniel. Alright, I got my reaction, Daniel.
Thanks, man. You tell me what song I was singing?
No, I thought you need to surprise him.
Should've told him what song, Gary.
I'm sorry. Oh, you know I like it that way.
Just get out of here. My God. Sicky. Go make your fudgy booze or something.
Hey guys, I'm sorry for the mess up. He was supposed to be in here. So I had to spank him hard. But he's off making fudgy booze, so I can finally sing you this song. Recently, I just got out of school, and we went to the bowling ring, and the song was playing, and it just got me a little, come on, sing the song kind of way. So I'm going to sing this song. It is by Green Day, and it's Wake Me When September Ends. Hope you guys like it. I know some other people that watch my videos do because they were singing along when it was playing. So, enjoy.
Ha! Ha! Bet you didn't know you were in my mouth.
Alright, keep going.
Summer has come to pass, the innocent can never last. Wake me up when September ends. Like my father's come to pass, 7 years has gone so fast. Wake me up when September ends. Here comes the rain again, falling from the stars, drenched in my pain again, becoming who we are. As my memory rests, but never forget what I've lost. Wake me up when September ends.